I'm in London again.
Woo!
I was going to vlog me travelling, but that's effort, you know. But I'm in London for LAUV, however the fuck you want to pronounce his name, you know. I call him LAUV. That's probably because of my Scottish accent. But I'm with Maisie and Erin.
Yes!
We're going to go for food and check into the hotel and etc. You know, we're going to go shopping because I don't have an outfit. Lol, and gig starts in like 5 hours. Same. But yeah, we'll just vlog when we're doing something more exciting, you know. Yay. Plus, I'm excited to see JC Stewart because he's kind of sexy, but he's kind of not at the same time.
What's he look like?
But you know, I'll see you then. Bye. Hi, guys. We have just been into like meet and greet. Like, we were doing like a cute little circle type thing. He's over here. See?
There
he is. Are you excited to see him?
Are they alright?
Here's my Jojo Siwanis. Anyway, see you soon. I've got my stiffy clip in.
Drugs in the internet. Oh shit. Am I winning? Look, how's it? tired when you're sleeping. Wonder who you're dreaming of. Oh, cause I could just see you with wine on your t-shirt and somebody else on your arm. Can't control this feeling. Wonder who you're dreaming of. After all of these nights laying right by your side, how could my brain make me feel so fucked?
I'm
met walking around the mall. I'd say nice to meet you instead of saying nice to know you. I tried to impress you with a solution, but I'm up there. At least I wouldn't stay. I wouldn't let you slip away.
Anyway, we had a great time at LAUV.
JC Stewart was sexy as fuck and really good, and he misses Taken just like me and Macy. And meet and greet was so good, so cute. Just a good time, but we're all fucking shattered, so
all fucking depressed,
we're gonna go to bed now. See you on the flip side. Don't know when I'll next be vlogging. Never. Also, we missed B-Rad Simpson, Niall Horan. I feel like there's someone else.
Rapper music.
Anyway, bye bitches. Love yous all. Bye hangin'. Byes. Bye bitches. I'm sad that these are leaving, but I'll see them both very soon. Love yous. Love you, bye. And we love you, bye. Goodbye to the vlog forever.